An emerging woman is on fire with creative energy and the desire to impact the world in a meaningful way. She feels the power of her experience and her unique brand of wisdom, and she's motivated to express herself fully and authentically through her work. The definition of emerge is to become manifest, to become known, to come into being through transformation. As we glean meaning from our experiences, we come to know ourselves in a deeper way, and that becomes the foundation for the work that we offer to the world. As more and more women step out and into a work life that supports who we are and the choices that we've made, we're gonna see a movement arise. This is the movement of feminine leadership. We're gonna see values like vulnerability, compassion, empathy, and intuition being brought into areas like the political system, businesses, our communities, and this is the movement of emerging women. With technology at our fingertips and this incredible power of emerging energy, women have never been more poised to create success on our own terms, in our own way.
I started my career as a lawyer, which was a good fit for a while, and then it wasn't. And I felt like I couldn't be myself and do that work. So I've been on this journey to discover what is the work with the greatest alignment of who I am and what I love and what serves the world. And what is appealing about Emerging Women Live is to be gathered with a group of women who are on that same journey.
When I heard about Emerging Women Live, I got so excited about the idea of sitting in a circle of women who are creating results through their inner life, that the inner life was connected to the outer world in terms of success.
At Emerging Women Live, we'll hear from some of the most inspiring women of our time, established trailblazers in the areas of creativity and the arts, business, mindfulness and spirituality, personal growth and science. They'll be sharing with us their wisdom, their personal stories, and the techniques and processes that help them get to where they are today. These are women who are examples of authentic expression and success that is changing the world today. The whole event takes place in the beautiful St. Julian Hotel at the foothills of the Rocky Mountains in Boulder, Colorado. This is an area that supports creativity. The clean air and the beauty of the nature alone are incredibly inspiring. Combine that with the energy of Boulder, a city committed to entrepreneurism, community, healthy conscious living, the perfect environment to get fired up about starting a business, scaling your business, or making the change in your work life that you've always wanted to make. As women, we've always understood the power of tribe, and our tribe is at Emerging Women Live. All of us there creating together. Don't miss it.
Hi, this is Chantal Pirat, founder and host for Emerging Women Live. Thank you for your interest in our campaign to raise funds for this event. There are three main ways that you can help support the rise of feminine leadership and entrepreneurship today. First, make a pledge. Any amount will help. Second, leave a comment. This will help us to get to know our backers a little more, and it will help to generate more excitement for the event. Finally, help us spread the word by sharing this campaign with your network. The wider the circle grows, the faster we reach our goals, and the faster we gain momentum for the movement overall. On behalf of our team, and on women's lives who will be changed because of this event, we thank you. Together, we are creating a better world.